At Veuve Clicquot, we guarantee a style and a unique signature. You might think, isn't it the same experience every year? But making champagne is a ride with ups and downs, and twists and turns. At this time of the year, nature is doing a lot of the work. The varieties we grow are more sensitive than most, but they are important.
Today we are here in the Côte des Blancs to check out some Chardonnay.
Chardonnay is a very versatile grape. It's planted in different wine regions all over the world, but here in Champagne we love it for its freshness and fineness. You see the shape? It's as if it created the letter C for Chardonnay. Chardonnay balances the strengths of the Pinot Noir and adds freshness. We are now in a Massif Saint-Thierry. We just stopped and we will have a look to the Meunier.
So Meunier is the third component of our blend. Meunier brings fruitiness and roundness to the wine. So as Pinot Noir, Meunier is with black skin and white flesh.
When the berries start to grow for Pinot Noir and Meunier, they are white. During that month of August, that they will start getting their dark skin color. And you see that it's just happening right now on the berries of the Meunier.
In French, Meunier means miller. You see the leaf is white, is cottony, as if a miller has spread a flower on the leaf.
It's typically the kind of weather that we love in Champagne.